That's 10 years, nigga. I won't be out until 2030. I'll be 40 when I get out. Nigga, ain't no more rapping, nigga. You feel me? So, niggas better appreciate everything that I got going on, that I got out. Y'all better appreciate that shit, my nigga. I'm not getting out of jail rapping, bro. I'm gonna be 40, my nigga. I got 10 years, nigga. Just to let niggas know what's going on with me. Nigga, my shit was 121 months to 151. It can be 12. You feel me? So, niggas better appreciate what they can, nigga. Shit real, nigga.
Boom, 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 boom. You know where it is, man. It's your boy OG Product, bringing up the dish in the Garrison News. You know the schlingo, trap in the alkalator. Fuck a mound, nigga. Shmool as we should. Oh, man, goddamn. Things makes go. Talk nice, mama. Anyway, man, we out here fooling for it on mine. Pretty sad shit, mine. Blip, bow. Boom, 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 boom. People, trust. So, that's the homeboy, right? The rapper one who goes by the name of Smoke Camp. No Chuck, no Cap. One of Detroit's best kept secret. So, as you pre in introduction, homeboy is telling y'all, you know, he's fresh out of the hospital. Homeboy just got some bad news that he's going up the river. Homeboy is going up top to pay his debt to society. So homeboy is saying, man, don't wait till I go sit up for you to get in tune with his music. Don't wait for him to go up the river for you to be like, yo, free bro. Bro was a motherfucking savage when he did studio, big Stu Session. So homeboy is saying, love me now, not later. Also explaining that his career might be over. Not even Chief Keef from out of Glow Gang could save his career right now. No cap.
Smoke cap, I ain't stopping till my click full.
Flaunting their guns and drugs in music videos on YouTube, flashing stacks of cash on Facebook. Investigators say these are some of the faces of the Smoke Camp street gang, formerly the Runyon Boys. Now, 12 of them are under arrest, busted by the feds in a major operation early Wednesday morning. Neighbors waking up to doors being busted down.
I just actually heard boom, 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 like gunshots. It looked like SWAT was out there and everything. I'm like, okay, what's going on?
From Detroit's east side, home base for Smoke Camp, to the suburb of Canton, where one of the gang's leaders, Jure Key, was living. The ATF, with the help of state police and Detroit police, busting down doors and taking gang members into custody. 14 men accused of robbery and extortion, trafficking in guns and drugs in multiple states, selling to undercover ATF agents.
They're involved in...
So, whoop, there it is, Majee. Smoke Camp is about to be fried like Kentucky Fried Chicken. Smoke Camp is about to be fried like a strip of bacon. So the federalist is jacking that him and the shmon them, the homeboys, were selling an illegal toolie. They didn't have the license to bury and the permit to motherfucking drill. So therefore, to drill. So even though the streets is turning up to homeboy tune, homeboy's saying, man, don't wait for me to go up top. Don't wait for me to go up the river to serve my motherfucking time for you to put me on a shirt and say, free, bro. He was a real demon. This your boy OG Product, man. Y'all know the motherfucking schlingo, fool. Never fought on mine. Boom, 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 boom.